the scat, man.
$10,000 in property damages. But sir, instead of watching those stupid YouTube videos, you should have been working on this.